need to have a advice from Mayweather. I believe that Errol is better than Mayweather, and he's a fighter than Mayweather. So I think he would teach Mayweather and how to fight to the top.
What do you think of that, Errol? That's a great compliment from an opponent.
Yeah, it is a great compliment. But like I said before, man, Pat got a kind of guy who, you know, he'll want you to sleep. You know, he'll give you a lot of compliments and, you know, gratitude and things like that. And then as soon as the bell rings, he'll be jumping all over you. So, I take it.
In terms of your accident, I know you came back. You wanted to prove that was just a bump in the road. You did that. Do you feel as though your chin has been tested since the accident?
It's definitely been tested in sparring, and I think, you know, it was tested in the Danny Garcia fight. So, I still have a great chin. You know, of course, you know, I feel Manny Pacquiao probably will test it October 21st.
I have to imagine that would be the plan early, to test his chin.
I don't want to be overconfident in that fight, in this fight, because, like I said, Errol Spence is his kind of opponent that you cannot understand. I mean, he's good, he's young, and his determination and passion to this sport is always there. His dedication and the way he to train, I saw him in training.
I know you say you don't want to be overconfident. Do you feel that you've ever been overconfident going into a fight?
I never be overconfident in any other fight that I had, but I just want to make sure that what I'm talking is real, is from.